This is doing a video inspection of the Emerald Physical Therapy on the main line. As you can see, we're about 42 feet out. There is a break in the sidewall of the line. And then we will pull back. You got any ghost further issues? This is the area where the blockage was. That is clear now. And as you can see here, there is a belly in the pipe that we have located out. There's also a tiny belly here that is in the crawl space. And that'll end the video inspection.